The problem in Venezuela is not that socialism has been poorly implemented, but that socialism has been faithfully implemented.